I'm Madeline Lancaster, and I'm a group leader at the MRC Laboratory of Molecular Biology in Cambridge. My lab is really interested in understanding the human brain, trying to understand what makes our brains special, what sets them apart from those of other animals. We have around 80 to 100 billion neurons, and just to kind of put that into context, if you were to take that number and spread it out over the 9 months of gestation, you'd have to generate 12 to 15 million neurons every single hour to get that number. When we look in a mouse or in a fish, we can learn some of the key principles that we have in common with other animals in the animal kingdom, but it's been essentially impossible to understand specific features of our brains that really do set us apart. The major contribution that I've made so far in my career is the establishment of these so-called brain organoids, brain tissues in a dish. Until very recently, in order to study the human brain, we've had to turn to animal models. Brain organoids suddenly open up this new direction of research that was impossible. If I, let's say, introduce a genetic mutation that we know causes schizophrenia, what happens if I do that now in a brain organoid, and what happens to the cells? So we suddenly have this power to really interrogate mechanisms that are responsible for some of the most devastating neurological conditions. If we can learn something about what's going wrong, then we suddenly have a way to start treating it. What really gets me going is that feeling when you discover something for the first time and you get to be the very first person in the whole world who's ever seen that. There's different sort of degrees of discoveries, and occasionally you make a really big discovery, and when you do, you're sitting in the microscopy room dancing and cheering and stuff by yourself, and that's exciting.